Hey guys, how you doing? This is AJ, Al Johnson, and this is for Logan Auto Repair. And what I do with websites is I will look at them for you, give you a free consultation to tell you what you can do to make them better so you can get more leads off your website. That's the purpose of having a website there, so you can get some leads off of it. So if we just look at this real quick here, we can kind of take a look and see how much content you got. Content is right here, all this stuff here that you got written about your business. Okay, some things there. And I don't know if you know or heard of Google or not, but here is Google. This is talking about, now I didn't check your website to see how mobile friendly it is, but these years, you know, Google has announced that this is the first time seeing that more searches are done on a mobile device, you know, your handset, your tablet, things like that. They also say here is, this is a Google site here, so this is no secret here. You can just go on Google and they can kind of tell you what's going on. If you want to do all this stuff for yourself, I'm sure you guys did your site already, but you know, I don't know who did that for you, but you know, that's good that you got one. That's perfect. But here's some things here. And this is not what I'm saying, this is what Google saying. You know, provide highly some content for your pages, especially on the home page. This is the single most important thing that needs to be done. So right on the first page right here, where all your information is right here. When they Google this right here, your website up front, here's all the content right here. And this is going to tell you a little bit about it. And that's how you get page rankings. And that's all from Google. If they say you're an authoritative site, then they're going to send all those leads to you. Okay. This is Majestic. I put your company in here and seeing what you got here. So there's three free things I'm going to give you with this site here. One, I'm going to show you how to get more content on your front page. Then number two, is to get more backlinks, and then three is to get more citations. And citation is the address of your company. But let's look at that for a second right here. This is what we have here. We got six eternal backlinks. That's just like people referring to you, saying something good about your business. One referring, one you got no citations there. Okay, so that's why your company's not ranking that all that well. This is Logan Auto Repair, as you can see. And you can just Google this yourself. Just kind of see here what I'm talking about. Okay. Let me see where else we're going to go. Right here, this one's talking about the percentage of the Google traffic that hits the first page. You see right here, 91% of the people Google, they get information off the first page. And then it goes to the second page, they get about 4%, close to 5%. Then as you get further and further down the line, that's less and less people. So based on your company and seeing where you guys are at, now it should be the front one because that's a long tail keyword. Let's go back to Google and see exactly what it says about your company. Okay, this is actually pretty good. So it's right here on the top page, but it will be, if I Google auto repair, I'm telling, we don't know if your name is going to come up. But here, you got six things from Google here. You got no backlinks. You only got five pages. Your Alexa rating is none. And you got an error on some things. And then you have a Facebook page. But this is also good here. I'm glad to see you got your Google set, your Google Plus page, because this right here, it's telling exactly where your company is, which is good. So this is all free real estate right here. So if you have it over here, that's good. But if you have it over here too, then that's a benefit, because as soon as somebody gets there to it, then they're going to see your company right there. So that's a benefit for you. Right here, this is the citation. The citations is actually the address to your company. And you have to have this in so many directories, and that creates citations for you. So you got to have it exactly the same way you have it on all your information. Got to be just like this. If it says street, it's got to be street. If it says road, it's got to be road. If it's abbreviated, abbreviated the exact same way. This is called the map, the NAP. So it's got to be written right there in citation, so you can kind of do that. It's just putting that address to a lot of the business yellow pages per se, and there's about over 400, about 480 citations that you can have that boost your business. Okay, and I didn't want to make this site too long here, this video here, but you know, there's three steps that you guys can do. One is you can get more citations and you can get more backlinks. Okay, so you need citations is one, more backlinks is two, and then the third tip for the day is for you to have some more content. So when you do the content here, you want to put as much in there as you can. So the more you put in there, the better. Hey, listen, I'm going to leave this information here for you. This is going to be a YouTube video, so it's going to be very easy for you guys to get it. And I'll put my information in there. If you like what I do, cool. If not, no harm, no foul. I won't bother you. If you like it, you still get 1 free hour of consultation. So I advise you to pick up on that. I can help you fix some of those things that's messed up for you. And if you want to go a little further, we can do that. But, you know, it is basically for you. All right, 3 free tips. If you know somebody who wants to get it done for their business, then give me your information and I'll do that too. Thanks. Talk to you soon. Bye.